Hi guys, so basically I'm going to have my breakfast now.
Oh, hi, how are you? Let's go. I think now you can take the vlog and I'll show you where I'm going. I'll show you how much hot chocolate I had. Let me put my finger in it. I mean,
this is hot chocolate.
And see how sugar spikes your mood, doesn't it? So I'm gonna see you as soon as I land, and then we'll have Parichi take over because this vlogging is really hard.
Bhaiya, ulta kyun ja rahe hain? Bro, mere ko ye ulta hai. Just take it over.
We've landed in Bangalore. Here is Grishma trying to figure out our life with a smile on her face. I'm going to my room because I need to rest and I'm really tired. We have sound check at 2:30 and then I'll see you there. Bye. I'm very excited. There's so many people. When I was coming here, we were like, hi, welcome. So I'm welcome and I'm really excited. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are with the one and only and sensational Dhwani Bhanushali.
Hi guys.
मैं आ गई हूँ 10 बज गए हैं 8 बज रहे हैं. वी हैव ओनली 60 मिनट्स टू डू दिस परफॉर्मेंस बट वी आर हियर बिकॉज आई वांट टू टॉक टू दीज लेडीज.
लेट्स गो.
व्हाट अ वाइब. जस्ट सी दिस. चेयर्स हटा दी मैं सीट. तो क्या वेदर था सीन. बट एक गाना हम साउंड चेक नहीं कर पाए उसका थोड़ा अफसोस है. बट अदरवाइज द वेदर इज सिक. आई थिंक इट्स गोना बी अ बैंगर ऑफ अ शो. आर यू रेडी. वन सैड पार्ट वाज कि स्टेज टूट गया है बिकॉज ऑफ द वेदर. अभी नाउ आई डोंट नो हाउ दे आर गोइंग टू फिक्स इट बट लेट्स होप दिस हैपेंस बिकॉज द पीपल आर एक्साइटेड. वी आर एक्साइटेड and I hope they're able to fix the stage in time and वापस ऐसा कोई तूफान ना आए जिसके चक्कर में पूरा ही मतलब टूट जाए सारा. I think as soon as I stepped in there was a huge roar of people, young and like fresh and like moving and like I love presidency already. So my college wasn't so big. We had like this one floor kind of system. So this is like really, really big for me. You know, there's so many people. Everybody's so excited and. There's a lot of love I feel like between.
Ready to go.
Action made it more lively. The show was really good and we experienced, we enjoyed a lot.
Thank you Dhwani Bhanushali.
Last but not least,
Dhwani Bhanushali, let's go presidency.
I was a huge fan of that earlier version if you remember that. Then you made a remake of that. Thank you so much for that.
I didn't actually expect someone to say that I love the old version, and now when you did that I love that too. Music somehow just happened to me, you know, somehow like cosmically things just work out in your life. Tujhe khatar nahi khubar mere jhumne ki har baar tere ro ro ke thak gayi akhiyan meri mere yaar na jaa.